I just want to read little bits and pieces, not the whole thing. In chapter 32 it says, "So these men ceased to answer Job because he was righteous in his own eyes. Then was kindled the wrath of Elihu, the son of Barachel, the Buzite, of the kindred of Ram. Against Job was his wrath kindled because he justified himself rather than God."